Hi guys, let's see how to use Wi-Fi in Windows 11 computer when you are in airplane mode. Just right click on the start button and then click on settings. Now click on network and internet from the left menu, and on the right side click on airplane mode. Now turn on the airplane mode and now turn on the Wi-Fi also. So now you will be able to use the Wi-Fi even if you are in the airplane mode on your Windows 11 computer. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us, and thanks for watching the Geek.